anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Boom! Just turn that around.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
He had it scouted.
Striking.
Thankfully. And Byron, did you hear that audible gasp come from this crowd when the lights went out?
How could I not? I think this entire arena was taken aback.
And a sidewalk slam.
Veteran instincts from Triple H. Oh, what a counter. And he's got him. He turns it around.
Can't quite get him there.
Saw it coming.
Oh, what a body!
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. He steps foot in the ring again.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Turn your lights out in a hurry.
That goes.
Good gravy.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
One, two.
Kicks out.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Good grief.
Two icons, two amazing athletes. We're at a classic battle right now.
The
gets reversed. Caught the leg.
He saw that one coming.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Across the throat.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Evading offense.
He turns it around.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Answering back!
A counter answered by another counter.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Off position in top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Checked in.
Is it enough?
One,
the cover.
Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for
for sure.
What an amazing kick out. Next level tenacity being shown by The Rock.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
And dangerous.
Climbs back inside.
The game's devising a move here.
For the DDT.
Keeping in.
Oh, and he stays ahead of Triple H.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
What we just witnessed, Triple H brought it tight and overcame The Rock.
We know Triple H will do whatever it takes to defeat an opponent, especially when that opponent is the Great One.